वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 14.4. यू हैव गिवन सम एग्जांपल्स व्हिच हैव सॉल्व रॉन्ग वे एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द करेक्शन. व्हाट इज द मिस्टेक दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड एंड वी सॉल्व दैट क्वेश्चन अगेन विद करेक्ट सॉल्यूशन. सो द क्वेश्चन इज यू हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स दैट इज -3 इन ऑल द थ्री अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. And we, then you have to find the answer. Question is already solved, but mistake is done. So we have to find that mistake and correct it. So x is equal to -3. So x squared plus 5x plus 4. This is the algebraic expression. In that we substitute -3. So -3 squared plus 5 in bracket -3 plus 4. So -3 squared is 9 plus 2. 5 minus 3, you will get 2. But this 5 minus 3 is not in addition and subtraction relation. They are in multiplication. So in place of plus 2, we have to write the answer that 5 multiplied by minus 3. What you will get? Minus 15. So what is the correction? So 3 minus 3 square is 9. Minus 5 is a 15 plus 4. So in place of these steps, this is your correct one. So what is your answer? 9 plus 4 is 30. 13 minus 15. So what is your answer? Minus 2. So this is the correct answer. Next we have x squared minus 5x plus 4. In this we substitute the value of x, that is minus 3. So minus 3 square minus 5 in bracket minus 3 plus 4. Minus 3 square is 9, minus 5, minus 3. They are in multiplication, so 5 is a 15. 15 is correct, but if both the terms are negative and if you do the multiplication, the answer you will get that is in positive integer. So that is, in place of minus 15, the answer is plus 15. So what is the correction here? This is the correction. That 9 plus 15 plus 4. So this is your answer. So what is your answer? 15 plus 13. Okay. So this is your 28. So this is the correct answer. Next we have x squared plus 5x. We substitute minus 3. So minus 3 squared plus 5 in bracket minus 3. So minus 3 square is what?
Minus 9?
No. When you do the square of any negative term, you will get the answer in positive. So in place of minus 9, we have plus 9. Plus 5 minus 3. So 5 is a 15. Minus is there, so minus 15. So this is correct. So what we can say? This is 9 minus 15. So what is your answer? Minus 6. So this way we can find the mistakes and we do the correction and find the correct answer. So this way we can solve question number 10. Move on to the next question. Question number 11. Now see example 11. What is given? Y minus 3 whole square is equal to y square minus 9. We know that this is your second identity, that is a minus b whole square. So here you have first and last term. What about the middle term? So that is missing. So what we can say for this? Y minus 3 square is equal to y square minus 6y plus 9. So this is the correct answer. First term square, last term square, and middle minus 2. Multiply by first and last term. That is minus 2 y into 3. Next we have z plus 5 whole square is equal to z square plus 25. This is your first identity. That is a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So here again the middle term is missing. So what is the correct answer? This is equal to first term square plus 2 into first and last term, that is 5 is a 10z plus 25. So this is the correct answer. Next follow. This first term we multiply with this whole bracket. Second term we multiply with this whole bracket. So what answer we are getting? Definitely we are not getting a square plus a. Let's see. a plus 2 plus 4 a plus 2. So what we are getting? A square plus 2a plus 4a plus 4 to the a. So the answer is a square 4 plus 2 plus 6a plus 8. So this is the correct answer for 14th question. For last question, again this first term will multiply with this bracket and last term will multiply with this bracket. Definitely we are not getting a square minus 8. Let's see what we are getting. A minus 2 minus 4 a minus 2, which is equal to a into a square, a into minus 2a, minus 2a, minus 4 into a, minus 4a, minus minus plus 8. So what answer we are getting? Minus 2a minus 4a will give you minus 6a. The answer is a square minus 6a plus 8. So this is your answer. So this way you can do the correction and find the answer. So this is all about your question number 10-15. Move on to the next question. Now see 16th question. The question is 3x square divided by 3x square, which is equal to 0. Is it correct answer?
No. Why? Because 3x square divided by 3x square is equal to,
if you cancel this one, 3x square 1s are 3x square.
So what answer you are getting?
1. So 0 is not correct answer.
Next we have 3x square plus 1 divided by 3x square, which is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, which is again wrong. How you can solve this? 3x square divided by 3x square plus 1 divided by 3x square. So this will get the answer. So what answer do you have? 1 plus 1 upon 3x square.
Okay, next we have 3x divided by 3x plus 2 is equal to 1 by 2. Again this answer is incorrect. So what we can do? 3x whole divided by 3x plus 2. That remain as it is, because you cannot write 3x upon 3x plus only 3x or 3x upon 2. That is not the way to write. So 3x, you cannot do the division. 3x divided by 3x plus 2 remain as it is. Next we have 3 divided by 4x plus 3 is equal to 1 by 4x. This also remain as it is. The correct answer is 3 divided by 4x plus 3. Next we have 4x plus 5 divided by 4x is equal to 5, which is wrong. So the correct way is 4x whole divided by 4x plus 5 divided by 4x. We divide the denominator in the way separately we write the numerator and separately we write the denominator. So this 4x will cancel, so we have 1 here. So the answer is 1 plus 5 divided by 4x. Next we have 7x plus 5 divided by 5 is equal to 7x. Again this one is the wrong answer. So the correct answer is what? 7x divided by 5 plus 5 divided by 5. This will get cancelled. The correct answer is 7x divided by 5 plus 1. So this way we can find the mistakes and we can correct that mistakes and again solve the question and find the correct answer. So this way we can solve exercise 14.4. Here your chapter is completed, exercise is also completed. If you have any query question, you can ask me through messages. No personal call for any kind of query. Okay? I have given some questions as a homework. Try to solve that questions. In that, if you have any query, again you can ask me.